emerged in the grisly string of murders that littered Interstate 40 during 1971 and 72. Known only as the Terror of I-40, authorities say an unidentified woman spent years hitchhiking from Texas to California, where she viciously murdered several truck drivers and three other young women along the route. Billy Jasper of Winslow, Arizona, claims he likely had an encounter with the assailant at his home over a year ago. Jasper says a young woman in her 20s approached his home seeking water and food, but after a few minutes, the woman allegedly became irate with Mr. Jasper's wife.
Thank goodness you're still here. Danny, you're still alive.
Yeah.
This thing. Was that a person? I need to be careful. You might still be near. Hear me, please.
Discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding...
Danny! Oh, thank God it's you. Can I use this? people. Gotta find the others. Williams!
Oh, I got this.
Thank God I found you. This looks promising. I gotta stay focused. Gotta get out of here.
Thank God.
Where is everybody? Oh, this is awful.
quiet.
Covered with the throat slit and cut from belly to hip. Officials believe multiple perpetrators are responsible as the mutilations appear to have been committed at the same time. The sheriff's department advises all entrants to secure their property, heavily armed.
They aren't too far away. Gotta breathe. Oh, I recognize this. Hey, what's that? Thank God. Something I can actually use. looks helpful. I got this. Connie. Think, damn it. There's gotta be a way out of here.
Just go away, damn it.
Gotta stay quiet.
No, they're
looks
back.
Clear.
Stay quiet.
Just leave me alone.
Now you listen. I ain't much
damn
interested
it.
In chasing around
look.
This
I'm right here.